Oh, really? I found a key to this. I don't know when, but I did. Dope. Heavy coin, and I think I know what this is doing. Oh, look at that. There's an underneath of this place that I never even knew about. A broken horn. Whoa, 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 what? Yeah, right there. Broken horn. Oh, so now I can put a spear. Dope. Well, I can stab you. Stop that. Did a lot of posture damage. Oh yeah, well. I don't know if that's annoying or first try killing him after killing a stupid woman. I just had to kill a woman first the entire time. Jesus. I actually don't know where I'm running right now. Character just jumped to death. Oh, stop that. Stop that. Keeps on jumping to his death. I have never before seen that happen. Don't do that. Stop it! Stop jumping to your death! What the fuck, game? I'm thinking it's the controller because the fuck's happening. Controller's broken. Controller's garbage. When you die in this game, you can never get back your money. And that's hell. That's way worse than Dark Souls. Like, I don't know what the fuck people are saying easier. Way worse. I can never get my money back, ever. Fuck this guy. Shit, dude. Why can't I move? Oh my god. How? How do I beat you? How do I beat you? How do I beat you? How the fuck do I beat you? I don't know. Thought it was a possibility, and now I know it's not. Like, I can't beat you. Wow. But of course, now that he's down to his last HP bar, it's not gonna be that easy. Oh god. Oh. He just kicked me to death? Oh, you fucker and your weird dumble jump and shit. Well, I literally couldn't move, so how am I supposed to fucking block that, eh? I'm actually starting to think that healing is the reason why I'm dying most of the time. I'm not healing anymore. I know heal run in this game is fucking simple. Think this isn't where I wanted to come. Ow. Yeah, that's terrifying, alright. This isn't what I wanted. No, no, no. Nobody wanted this. No, no, no. Don't know what to do. Oh, whoa. I'm gonna just drop dead. So, yeah, yeah. Oh shit, he beat me with a stick. Okay, I really tried to jump through that. That's the saddest thing. Okay, no, don't tear me again. That shit, that hurts, that hurts, that shit hurts, that shit hurts. Don't tear me again. Please don't tear me again. Tear me again. I don't know how to block that, though. Anyways, that wasn't cool. Again, I lost all my gold. Makes more sense. What you gonna fucking say, man? That's him? A boss? Another boss? A mini boss? Or whatever you want to call this fucking thing? Yeah, it is literally fucking. Guns? Like what? Oh, okay. What just happened there? Oh shit, dude. Okay, okay. Okay. Okay, yeah. Shit to fight this guy, dude. Okay. He is a hard one. He hits very hard. And he attacks very weird. Probably the weirdest attacking opponent in all of Dark Souls, I want to say right now, because I can't parry any of his attacks. I haven't parried. I think I parried 2 attacks in total since I've started fighting him. Wow. Do that again. Yeah, you can't hurt this guy other than that. There's no way to break through his fucking shit. You have to fuck him. You can just fucking do that all day to this guy. I'm just gonna sit over here. I'm way over here, you fucking retarded lazy kid. Have fun chilling. I'm not going anywhere near you, dude. You gotta come over here, you're so retarded. What is this shit? Oh, too late. This is like my time, dude. I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed. You're not really any good. You have weird delayed attacks and you shotgun every 3 seconds. It's not impressive.